Josh is playing Vince. After Easter, can you two coordinate the time?
We're finally done.
Can you cover
the
time? Please stop.
No, do it so you can see it, because you have to touch it.
Okay.
So do it like on the other one. Right here. Do it like letter U, R.
Get put hearts and stuff. A happy face.
Jimmy D-A.
Jones.
The.
Yeah, no, just do T-H. Do T-H.
Do bestest. You were the exclamation mark.
What does
Gabby,
it say?
Gabby's gonna go in and
wait, can I read it?
Gabby's gonna go in and then he's gonna be like, sir,
Jones.
Sir. I would like to thank you for being here.
It's like, mama, you're
you
the
guys gotta
bestest
be quick.
2017.
No, we'll go out together in the car and then Gabby will bring down the sticks and be like, sir, thank you for all the years that you've been with us and whatever. Here's your present. And then
he's gonna go home.
He's gonna know it's a joke.
And then after 5 minutes, after like 5 seconds, I'll come in. Me and Meg Wagner will come in.
Hold it.
Okay, let's go.
Just put it in.
Yeah, come on. I never run so much.
Jonesy?
Yes.
What do you think of Beck and Stethu?
The worst. Can't call down on for anything.
Can't wait till they leave.
They got it all. Real score.
Well, I made up for it.
Okay. I will after.
Which car is it?
It's over here.
Bandarin.
This is not here.
Is this the awesome present?
This is the awesome present here. This is definitely this isn't
a close up, Mr. Yeah. Jones.
This is it. It's all coming down right now.
Yeah. So this is his real present. This is not for him. Or okay. That's what he's gonna think.
Lead the
yeah.
way. Lead
right,
the way.
Let's go.
You can even say because of his keychains. You saw the little drumsticks on his keychain.
Yeah.
Petrobono was in my room before, just as I left. The last thing he said to me was, do you know so-and-so? And I go, who's he? And he's an author. I go, what did he write? He goes, he wrote the book Secret.
Oh my gosh.
I'm like, really?
Does he actually know?
Does he know?
No, he didn't even know what was going on.
Okay dude, so you have to say it really loud so no one is
paying
attention.
Okay.
Well, it'll be very quiet. Wait, can we make sure he's inside first? Is he inside the room?
Go, he's eating, go. Don't worry. Or you stay behind. She goes first and she gives you the sign.
Okay.
He's at the table with his back to us. So get her to hold the sticks. Go in and tell everybody, get their attention, and then you come up
together. Oh, together?
Okay. No. You give her the sticks. Go get everyone's attention so that they're ready. Once you get their attention, get Jonesy sitting down.
Do you want me to do this first? Like, do it technically?
Sure.
So I can hold the sticks for you.
No, ding, 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 ding.
We're at the head door.
As you guys know, we do our annual big speech. So, Mr. Jones, we just wanted to give you a gift on behalf of all of the great 12s. And it's a token of our appreciation for all the work that you've done. So this gift is a little bit last minute, so I apologize, but I hope you like it.
I thought you you're a great actress. I thought she was doing it for the stick.
Sure. You know, if that was the real gift, I was going to take back all the ground awards.
Take it, needed more wrapping paper.
Careful, careful, slowly.
Oh, that is awesome.
What is it?
You have to, like,
so that's the first stage.
Okay.
So we wanted to explain this to you. So Mr. Wagner fashioned each of these out of drumsticks, as you can tell. And then Mr. Wagner carved this out of a drumstick as, like, the conductive baton. And so each of us signed the background, and in the middle is, like, a hint to what's on each of the sticks as an idea that, you know, you left your mark on us. So if you want to unwrap the sticks, like, oh, they're tied on. Yeah.
You can literally, yeah, it's like...
Each of us put each one of our thumbprints on the sticks.
That is.
Who was that?
You know what that movie's from? He has a strap on. He'll just need a right hand.
Read it. Can you read that?
I can't.
Why am I dying?
You left your mark at all.
Thanks, sir.
Didn't you guys say, did he say Marcato today?
Yeah.
I know that.
How did you?
Like 1,000 times today.
I'm like, he knows. I thought there'd be a lot more weeping. I thought he'd be in a fetal position on the ground.
How did they know I was retiring? When you're 19, you will go for a beer. 19.
Alright, is it speech time?
I need to clear a spot in the music room.
We're still waiting for Ariel to sign it, and then we're gonna
Even writing it, it's emotional. For those of you, maybe your younger ones in here, you don't know, I'm a real mess sometimes. So I'll start just by saying, you guys know, if I don't tell you enough, but you guys know that I love all of you. Today's my wife's birthday, but I wasn't gonna miss Mandarin. It's a big one too. She's 40 today. We're gonna go out on Friday night, so that's okay. But
and these guys are paying.
So I don't want to kind of get a whole bunch of questions. It'll be worth it. I need a little bow tie on there.
It's a thing.
He's lost his signal. I'd like to start, as I often do, with the grade nines. So, and I'm glad that they're both here tonight. They're sitting beside each other. So, if you don't know, Aiden and Ethan are both in grade nine. It actually used to be the thing for senior concert band that only two would enter in grade nine. How many of you, grade 12s, did senior band? This was the first year that kind of opened the floodgates. Because in previous years, it had been two, it's like invitation only. But, so thank you to Aiden and Ethan. Thank you for being brave enough, really. Because I did invite most of your classes, and I was in your room a lot, and you had the courage to do it, so thank you. To all the grade 10s, I feel very fortunate that I was able to teach half of you this year, like your classroom teacher, because you have so much. I'm back to Daniel's prayer service today. The expectations that I had for you were blown out of the water. I really just thought you guys were kind of okay. And then as you were going through sheet music and we were kind of learning new pieces of music and going through, I was like, you guys are very good. And I think a lot of you thought I was lying to you, but I wasn't lying. You're actually good. Well, some of you thought you were lying, I was lying. But most of you, you're okay. But for those grade 10s that I'm not fortunate enough to teach, hopefully next year we're all together. I don't know if they're doing 2-11s or 1-11, but whatever it is, well, more than likely I'll be your teacher, so that's great. I know that Ms. Kalenko has been really happy with your class, and I think it's been really good for her as a new teacher at Villanova College that you have been good students in participating well, and especially jumping into the senior concert band. I know not everyone in your class was able to do so, but for those of you that have, I think that's great, because you don't always get to have as much practice, repetition on the band rep as you do in your class, but and sometimes you don't get the same tempos that we do. I remember the first rehearsal we put Camino together, and there were people in the other class going, what the heck, this is like twice as fast as we've ever played it before. But we got there. We got there as a group, and tonight it sounded great. To the grade 11s. You guys get to share an anniversary with me. Grade 11, that's my 10-year at 10-year at the Villanova College. So that'll be fun. So alumni, grade 12s, I expect a lot of you to come out next year for spring concert. Kind of share that anniversary with me. Well, grade 10s, you get the big one. You get my 30th year. That's pretty good. And grade 11s, it's been great teaching both classes. I know that sometimes I get frustrated with your section. But I know that you have some big shoes to fill, and I know that you're going to do a great job doing that. We're not going to have a dip in the talent at all, okay? That takes me to the grade 12.
The grade 12.
So you guys can come on in. Did you go to Tim Hortons?
Yes, I did.
You missed it! Unbelievable.
Alright, so maybe a little glimpse into Monday night. So you obviously know, it's like or maybe you don't know, it's the biggest group, right? There are 30 of them. 30 grade 12s in senior concert band. That's huge. So of your whole graduating class, it's almost a third. So that's just tremendous numbers. And I attribute that to two things. Some of you, I know you're gonna hate when I say this, he brings it up a lot of work. but really does strong with a start start with a strong nucleus of the 8-year club. For those of you who don't know about the 8-year club, this is our second year, and it's the students that did grade 5 to grade 12 at Villanova College. So not only in this group and the band, but overall, so many of you stuck with Villanova College, which is great. And credit to you and credit to your parents, because I think you kind of help shape this class. But here's the kicker. I think what made you even stronger is the people that joined you along the way. So whether that was in grade 6 or grade 7 or grade 8, it made the group better. Okay? The nucleus was good, but the people that added into that group made the group better. And in music, it was so apparent. You know, there were years where I wasn't teaching many middle school classes at all. Maybe a grade 8 class, and that was it. And I know you guys remember this. I'm not going to talk about it Monday night. But in grade 7, I almost felt like I rescued the grade 7s. Because it was such a brutal beginning to the year. And I don't know if you remember. I don't know. There will be no speaking of that name. Beelzebub. Okay. But for the grade 7s, I don't know if you remember, but I didn't teach grade 7s that year. September, October, November. I wasn't in my course list at all. But when what happened, I was like, okay, I'll teach grade 7s. I said, but I want like the advanced grade 7s. So oh my gosh. You guys were better, like it was literally the senior concert band, the grade 7 band, the junior band, the grade 10 band, the grade 9 band. The second best band in the school was the grade 7 band, and it was awesome. And then next year with the additions in grade 8 and going to OBA, and you still have a record that hasn't been tied or beaten yet. The only grade 8 band to get a silver rating, and the only grade 8 band to get an invitation to Music Fest. The only one to go to Music Fest to get another silver at Music Fest, which is even more difficult than an OBA. And that was a lot of you in this room that are still in band today. And this takes me to the next group, and one of the groups that it's really awesome, because for the grade 9s we started here at Villanova, you had to kind of join this kind of group that had been kind of building already. And some of you hadn't played. Some of you hadn't picked up a musical instrument at all. So even for that, that's, you know, quite a challenge. Others who had played before and were already quite accomplished, and I was just ready to get my greedy hands on them. I was like, let's put them in my phone right now.
You can come into class.
Yes, I was ready to steal people.
You just steal
like John, right?
Yeah,
John. I didn't completely steal them, but I made sure I did. And I think so much of this is just for me being very selfish. It's why the classes I teach and the groups that I teach to be the best. Whatever. I can live with that. And you know, people, Matthew, Fiona, and Julian, Jordana, and others who just, Rebecca, who's not here tonight, and who else is in my 12 new classes? Jordana, there's 6 of you. Oh, Jenny and Alyssa, but Jenny and Alyssa just took a gap year, came back. So for you guys, that's tough. Ms. Kalenko right now has a lot of good students in grade 9. It's the toughest year to have brand new grade 9 students continue, because they're competing against like all of you that did middle school for 2 or 3 or 4 years, and they have to kind of be up to that standard. So more on Monday night, and yeah, it's good. It was a great, no matter what, if you were here for 4, 5, 6, 7, or 8 years, it was a great ride. And we got one more big show. So, that's it. That's all I got.
Let's
sing a song together. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you.
It's not my birthday.
Happy birthday.